On a Monday. Big up yourselves. Give yourself a round of applause. A stretch. Shit would never happen in New York. Real talk. Motherfuckers be like, I gotta go to work tomorrow. Yeah. fresh. How's everybody feeling tonight? Nice. Very nice. Thank you for having us, guys. We really appreciate it. A long time this band's been around, and you know, we're doing our thing, so we are very grateful that you came out to see us this evening. And I just wanted to say thank you to all of you. Is an older junk off.
Hey, they are looking for marijuana. 5 grams for the bank.
Make that shit.
Hey, no problem.
Yo, going out to man Jay Holland.
And it also goes out to all the females in the audience. The ladies.
I'm chaining me.
So big. You know, we're on the road with Patrick from our label. And just so y'all know, we put this record out called Life and Times a couple of years ago. You might be able to cop it if you're into it, into what we're doing. But we will be doing some new material, and it will be coming out on Reaper Records. So look for it. We're doing it. We're making it happen. It's definitely going down. It's definitely going down without question. Let me introduce the band. Everybody say hello to Joseph Maffey, lead guitar player. We got Ray on second guitar. Say hello to Ray. Mr. Jonathan Buskey on the bass, ladies and gentlemen. And last but not least, with the baddest motherfucker in New York hardcore, Darren Morgan going on the drum track. I'm about to bust this next one for you. Thank you. guys. Peace and happiness. All out war up next. Stick around, have a beer, smoke a joint, do what you do. Rock and roll.